Well, hello, and welcome once again to Seven Things Plays. I'm your good friend Bradley, and today we are wandering about in Kakariko Village in The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We wanted to go talk to Steen, was it? Is that Steen? That's Nana. That's... What are you doing in here? Lasley? Where's Steen? Where do I find Steen? He said that he was going to tell me something if I came at night. That was my understanding, anyway. Maybe I was stupid. Maybe I didn't understand what he was actually saying. But the carrot man... Oh! Okay, this is the pumpkin dude, right?
Ah, it's rare to see a young lad like you in a village like this. You aren't part of the Yiga clan, are you? I'm just pulling your leg. You look so serious, I couldn't help but goad you a bit. We call those who swear allegiance to Calamity Ganon the Yiga clan. I'm gonna choke. His voice is causing me pain. Well, let's just say they don't take kindly to those who would stand against Ganon. It seems they're active again, ever since that big earthquake the other day. But don't worry, I don't think you're part of that awful Yiga clan. I can figure that out that much out just by looking at you. Please don't hold it against me. Here, take this in exchange. Give me a pumpkin. Yes!
An extremely tough pumpkin raised in village fields. When cooked, the toughness manifests itself by considerably upping defense.
Fortified pumpkins are Kakariko Village's specialty. I put my heart and soul into every one of them. They're delicious. If you want more, I can give you some. Just stop by the fields and say hello.
Excellent. Okay, pumpkin guy. I appreciate that. But I'm looking for Steen. Where is Steen? Is Steen in here? That's Melly. Okay, so this is not Steen's house. Why was Steen working in that field? Steen. Oh, this is a compromising position. I wasn't doing anything. They're just, they're children. I didn't do anything. Who's this? Kato. What's wrong? Which one was this? I can't remember.
Sir Link. My cuckoos. My precious cuckoos. They haven't come home yet. Now that my wife wants nothing to do with me, my cuckoos are my only emotions. Oh my god. Well, what do I do?
I'll go find them.
Really? Thank you so much. I have 10 cuckoos total. Hopefully you'll be able to find them all.
Okay. So he lost his cuckoo. So this is the dude who had the crazy... Yeah, okay. So he's having sex with chickens. That's what we seem to have established. So he has how many in here right now? 3. So we need to get 7 mo and throw them inside here. Obviously, you know, this is very Kakariko Village-y from the Ocarina of Time. That's Dorian. That's Pi. Oh, hey, Pi.
No, it's you, Master Link. Please don't sneak up on me like that. Is something the matter? Do you need something from me?
Ooh.
I was just polishing the garden deities. These deities are like signposts that guide us through our lives.
I stole the apples.
Master Link, I want you to know that the path you are walking down is one we should all follow. I'm afraid of doing stuff like this. I'm afraid doing stuff like this is the only thing I can do to help you.
All right, Paya. Did you notice that Korok there? I'd say that's kind of weird, don't you? What are you doing? Oh, there's Steen. Okay, here we go. I can't remember anyone's voice.
The best defense is a good offense. Would you like to master the art of combat?
All right.
Wow, interested in combat too. Just what I'd expect from such a big fan of the legendary swordsman. The Sheikah tribe has long excelled in knowledge and combat. We have quite a few secret techniques. I can't teach you all of them, but I think showing you just these few should be okay.
I think I know about all this shit. Sneak strike? I didn't give you a judgmental look.
You just sneak up behind your foe, and before they realize you're there...
Blammo!
They're met with a taste of steel, or wood, depending on your weapon of choice.
Or a perky little penis.
Get it? There'll be no match if you sneak up on them. Since they aren't expecting the attack, you'll do more damage, too.
Yeah. Okay, so we know all this shit, don't we? Yep. Yep, I know how to crouch, know how to sneak. Yep. Focus... Jump attack. What is focus? Is that just doing the charging? Always focusing on them. That's the most basic. Oh, okay. That's just the... Yeah. Lock on. All right. So this wasn't that exciting. Thanks, Steen.
Tell you the truth, I'd like to take that trial thing at the village shrine and learn the secret art of defense. It's just, well, no one knows the technique you need to enter the shrine. That's why I train like this every day.
Ah, loser, I already did it. Alright, let's see. Whoa, was he just doing a focus attack? Oh no, no, it's a blood moon. Oh boy. There we go. Blood moon. How often does this happen? Alright, well, all the enemies I killed are gonna come back. Fucking Night of the Living Dead. Oh, look! Oh, shit. I was about to grab a cuckoo. Alright, we're gonna have to skip this. Skip it.
The blood moon rises once again.
I know, Zelda. It's okay. Don't worry, baby. It's all gonna be fine. It's all good. I'm gonna go grab this chicken real quick, though, and then I'll get on with the quest.
Ha-ha-ha-ha!
Now, where do the chickens live again? It's over here somewhere. I don't know if we want to do this whole chicken thing at the moment. Oh! Throw the chicken, Link. There we go. There's four chickens. I thought I saw one up on a house at one point, too. I might have to climb. Can I jump up on this? How do I get up here? Yeah, I need to get up on that part, I think. Is that one up there? I don't know. Oh, look at this. We need to look at the old map and find out. Yeah, it really seems like there might be something here. So this is where the shrine was. Yeah, let's go back into here and see if there's anything. It feels like if there's any sort of fairy fountain, that's where it might be. And if we see any chickens on the way, well, we'll grab them. Now, see, if this were the original, or not the original, but if this were Ocarina of Time, and I was finding chickens for people, I would expect a heart container in return, but I have no idea. Wait a minute. Chicken? Oh. Well, goddamn it, we have to bring it back now. Okay, here we go. Who needs a paraglider? Awesome. Oh, no, I threw it too far. Come here, buddy. Alright, so we've got 1, 2, 3. What? I thought we had 5 in there now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, good. Alright, only 5 more. Where were we? Now, in past Zelda games, if you beat on the chickens with any of your weapons, they wouldn't die, but eventually a giant cloud of angry cuckoos would come and attack you until you died. And I don't know if that's still the case in this game. We might have to check it out. But first, I want to actually collect them all for the dude. I don't want them all pissed off at me. Aha! Look at this. Looks like something. I never looked up here before. Fairies? Do we have fairies? Okay, this is looking good. This is looking real good, gang. Which way here? Oh, whoa. It's that weird rabbit thing. Is it gone? Oh, I think you're supposed to shoot it and you get rupees. All right. Next time, we'll keep our finger on the trigger. Oh, whoa. Okay, so this is something. Here we go. Oh, look, there's fairies. Little fairies. Get it. Can I grab one of these? I don't have a bottle. Oh, shit. In past games, you had to have a bottle and you could catch fairies. Oh, another carrot. Cool. Alright, let's gather some stuff up. I know there's a giant pod here. We'll figure that out in a second. Carrots. Yes. Oh, I want to catch a fairy, though. I wonder if you can just grab them. Silent Princess. The flower is said to have been once a favorite of the Princess of Hyrule. Once feared to have gone extinct, it's recently been spotted growing in the wild. Alright, then. Blue Nightshade. We're stocking up on our reagents here. Okay. So I'm going to back off for a second and see if the fairies come back and then see if I can sneak up on them. Because god damn it, I want to catch some fairies. Let's see. We're sneaking up on the fairies now. We're gonna be very quiet. Fairies. Is that one? Is one? No, no, no. Where the hell are they? Damn it. Ugh, I'm positive you could catch them because there was a question mark by one when I was near. All right, whatever. Let's see what this is. Yo.
Sweet boy, please listen to my story.
Sure.
I am the great fairy Koterra. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me.
I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again.
I don't know, she kind of turned into a drag queen there.
All I need is 100 rupees. Once my power has been restored, I can help you to do great things, boy.
Ah, oh my god. Okay.
In order for me to regain my power, I need 100 rupees.
Here you go. Fine. Oh my god.
Thank you, you're too kind. Oh, the power! It's overflowing!
What the fuck? Oh boy. Oh, there you go. Oh, it has the fairy fountain music from the old games. This is slightly disturbing.
Mm. Oh, what a feeling. That first breath of fresh air after an eternity of decay. It's just so intoxicating. Thanks to you, I've been returned to my former glory. And as they say, one good turn deserves another. I can help you, boy. Allow me to enhance your clothing. It's the least I can do, but I will need the necessary materials. Ah. With the power available to me, I should be able to enhance your clothing a little bit.
Do I want to waste it on this clothing?
Which clothing item would you like me to enhance?
How about this? So what do I need? Oh, wow. So that's what the horns can be used for. So it just makes it a little stronger. Okay, with 5 bokoblin horns. All right. Mm.
Are you sure you want me to enhance the Hylian tunic?
Yes, please.
All right, let me do my thing.
Whoa. Cool. So now it's at 5, whatever that means. 5 defense.
You've heard about set bonuses, right? How a set of clothes that have all been enhanced twice could have a bonus, but only if you wear the whole set. Well, not all sets have a bonus. Do you want me to enhance any of your other clothes?
Yeah, so I've had the Hylian shirt. Oh, so I don't know what is necessary to enhance it twice. But I do have the Hylian trousers. So is that a whole set? I guess I need the hood as well. All right, let's do the hood and the trousers. I don't know how any of this works yet, but we'll figure it out. Oh, boy. Good God. There's something very disturbing about a woman that large. It's like, is she hot? I can't tell. Okay, Koterra. Let's do the trousers as well. Okay, we still have plenty of bokoblin horns. Mm. Yes. All right, come on now. So I had no idea this was going to be what the Great Fairy did in this game. In past games, they would heal you or they would upgrade your magic and things like that. But you don't really seem to have magic in this game. You have a Sheikah Slate. Okay, so I think we have a whole set. Mm. I have sisters. Oh, okay.
They've lost much of their power. If you are able to restore power to them as well, we'd then be able to enhance your clothing even more.
Okay, so I can do the second... Oh, boy. Okay, I'm glad that she still does the slightly hysterical, crazy laughter before she goes back to her fountain. Very reminiscent of the first game. I keep saying the first game, of Ocarina. So I think we want to put this hood on, because that'll give us a set bonus. Yes? But where does it tell you that? Where do you see your stats? I don't know. But anyway, we've got 15, I guess. So that's good? Yeah? Alright. We've got a cool hood on. We got some cool armor. Did not catch any fairies in here, but that's alright. So, we've got some other options here. We could go to Hateno Village and try to get our Sheikah State slate fixed. And then there was also that giant Skeletor creature that I kind of wanted to kill. We could maybe go back and do that. Or we could just go out in a different direction altogether. Just go wherever the wind takes us. I kind of want to find some more shrines, for instance. And maybe level up a little bit more. Oh, look, it's a squirrel. Can I catch squirrels? Apparently not. I think I have to probably shoot them with my bow. So, I don't know. Where is this going, by the way? This is going into another region, it would appear. We still have Blotchy in the town, so we might have to go back for him. Let's just walk around for a little bit and see what happens. What is this? What? What the hell is that? Aha. Can I put this in here? Let's do it. All right. Well, there you go. Yay. I need to find Hestu again, buddy. Well, that was cool. A little puzzle. Should I be wandering out in this direction? I should probably go back to town. I should probably get my horse. We could try to find the tower in this area and turn it on, fill in the map. I mean, there's a thousand things we could do. Let's climb for a little bit, get up somewhere high, take a look around, and then I'll think long and hard about what we want to do next. I don't really want to just run after the main plot like crazy. I kind of want to take my time with it. And I do definitely want to kill that Skeletor creature that we discovered. I can't remember what his name was, like Altox? Altax? Cortox? Saltax? I don't know. Oh no, you're not going to make it, Link. Shit. Shit. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try that again. Was a big one. Damn it! So close. God damn it. Ow. Freaking hell. I was so close to it. Let me try it from this side, I guess. We gotta climb the mountain. If I can get up on these little ledges, I can rest halfway up. I just want to take a look at the surrounding area, see if there are any shrines, see if there are any towers to activate. Okay, rest for a minute, Link. There you go, buddy. Cool. Up you come. I think we can make it here. Looks kind of ledgy there. This might be a little tedious for you guys to sit here while I'm struggling up these mountains. No, they're not really mountains. Come on, Linky. Oh, I don't know if he's going to make it. See, this is a little too steep for me to try to let go and gain some of my stamina back, I think. Oh, we're close. Maybe I should upgrade stamina next. Come on, Link. Come on. Oh, for God's sake, buddy.
God damn it.
Okay.
Let's head back in this direction.
All right, we finally have made it almost up to the top of this hillock. Okay, let's take a look around here. Oh, look, there are three weird trees. That looks like something. There's Death Mountain. I always keep trying to say Mount Doom every time. I'm not seeing a tower or a shrine, though. And I feel like... if Hateno Village is actually... okay, so Hateno Village is to the east, but it's like over here, isn't it? This is Hateno? Locked Mementos. Okay, so that's where we need to get our Sheikah Slate fixed. And I'm up in this region. I have no idea where this is. Now, this was a shrine that I pinned on my map, actually. We could go do that. Or we could go back to here and deal with that Skeletor. So many choices. They do show the Great Fairy Fountain here. Cool. So you have to discover things before they're actually shown on the map for the most part. Let's go back to the village. We'll get our horse. Unless I see something just amazing that I have to do up here. And I guess we will go to the shrine that I've marked, maybe? That'll be a good little adventure. At least we'll try to get there. Oh, look, a fox.
Hey, buddy.
Can I kill a fox? Do they have meat? I don't want to kill the fox. I want to be its good friend. Hey, buddy. Oh, okay. No friendship with the fox. Hi-ya! Now this is how we sneak up on fairies. Doot, 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 doot. Do we see any fairies? No, god damn it. I want the frickin' fairies. Alright, I know Blotchy's getting lonely, so we're gonna go back and find him. Of course, if I fast travel, the one thing I don't know yet is, it's one thing if you put your horse into the stable, then you can go to any other stable and grab that same horse, but if you don't put your horse in the stable and just leave him out in the field, but then fast travel away, is the horse just still there, or will it be sort of transported into another stable? I don't know. Another thing is we have these cuckoos that we could try to find for the dude. Let me get another pumpkin. Yeah, I enjoyed that fortified pumpkin a lot. Yep. Cooking to make a dish as firm as my abs. Food like that will increase your defense. Putting less for food. Okay. I thought you were going to give me another pumpkin. Give me a pumpkin. Olin's Pumpkins, open from 7 to 5. Okay. Anyway, yeah, we could go try to get the cuckoos, but maybe I'll do that. Oh, who's that chicken looking like? Where is the thing? The place I throw the chickens? Can't remember. Oh, shit. I can't roam with the chicken. Come here, buddy. So this will be chicken number 6, yes? Okay, let's make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, so 4 more chickens. Alright, we'll do this on my own time, probably. Let's jump on Blotchy. Like I said, I'm not sure if Blotchy will actually respawn back into a stable if I don't go... oh, wait a minute. Is Blotchy gone? Oh, there he is. Okay. There's a strange little children. Oh, wait. Does he have a side quest? He has a side quest. Wins food, I'm bored. Wanna play.
Yay, what'll it be, what'll it be?
Oh no. Tag.
Yay! I'll start running. But I've gotta get home to Sis when it's dinner time, okay?
Okay, so am I supposed to just chase this little child? Where is he? Katla? Katla! I'm supposedly playing tag with the child. Alright. I don't know where the little bastard went off to. I do see a chicken. I need to get the chicken out of Melly's stupid plum place. How do I do that? I don't know. Alright, I could run around like a maniac in this town all freaking day. But it seems to me that those are some things that I should do on my own, perhaps. Chasing little children, catching chickens, trying to seduce Paya with my shirtlessness. We will do those when I'm playing in handheld mode, perhaps. Oh, there he is. Little bastard. Gotcha. Aha! Yeah, it was really fun. Secret treasure. Ooh. Crunchy Crunchables. Ooh. Okay, yeah, that was exciting. Thanks, buddy. All right, so we're going to jump on Blotchy. Again, I need to answer that question as to whether or not if I fast travel, if your horse just kind of disappears. I've got no idea. Oh, come on. Don't complain. Hey, what are you complaining about? I'm high on you. Can I not do that in the village? Oh, maybe that's it. Once past the gates, I bet I can. Oh, there we go. Sorry, Blotchy. That was my mistake. Good boy. Birds. So I guess we're going to ride all the way back to the stable. And then maybe I'll get a different horse out too. So okay, that's our plan. We're going all the way back to the stable. We're putting Blotchy back in. We're going to go kill that skeleton bastard. And then we'll maybe strike out for Hateno Village, or maybe we'll get some more shrines. I don't know. But first things first, we're going to kill the skeleton thing. Awesome. The horse really does just follow the path. That's totally cool. All you have to worry about is spurring him on every once in a while, and you can look around, do whatever the hell you want. Ah, kind of feels like home here at the Dueling Peaks Stables. Hey. Here's a chicken. What if I bring this chicken to the guy? Let's lodge Blotchy here. Bored Blotchy. Yes. All right, then. Excellent. Well, I'd say that was a fairly successful trip to Kakariko Village. We got some cool threads. We got to talk to Impa. We have a path now, a direction that we can go. Hateno Village. Somewhere over here. There. We know we can take this road, I believe, to get there. And then there's some other shit going on over here. We have a shrine over here. We got a big Skeletor creep to kill. Many, 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 many things to accomplish. But we'll have to wait to do those things until the next episode of Stuff and Things Plays. Until then, until meet again, I've been your friend, Billy, and this has been Stuff and Things Plays. I'll see you later. Tonight? No, it was just last night, buddy. You're wrong. The Blood Moon was last night.